Throw them. I love them. These are my pets. You have to be very gentle with them, man. Do you know what they are? Nope. Most people say red balls. Some people say clown noses, but they're neither. I've checked with the red ball people. I've checked with the clown noses. I found them on the street. I've washed them. You know? But I love them. Look, I've named them. This one's name is Here, and this one's name is There. Now, if I put him in each hand like that, do you know what happens, ma'am? Oh, nothing. So I'm getting paid by the hour. If I take There and I shove it over here, and Here goes over there, and I touch my thumb, then Here jumps from there to join There. That's pretty good. But you can do it. You have that power. Look, if I take There, I put it over here. You take Here and put it over there. Squeeze your hand tight. I will make There jump from here. Nope. Keep your hand there. No more wine. It will jump from your hand up to mine. You believe me? What about if I do this? Do you know what it does when I do this, man? It makes me look ridiculous. It's not working. Look, I'm going to make mine disappear. Oh, look. Okay, back to a table. Be my table. Look, if I take one over here, I can put one in my pocket. But even from that distance, because they love each other, they will jump to me together. Look, one over here, one in my pocket. You've been watching. How many are in my hand?
One.
How many do you think? No, that's three. I like to compromise. We'll call it 1.5 just so I can use that. No, I'm just being, look, if I take one over here and a half one in my pocket, last chance, how many are in my hand?
One.
Absolutely right. Wow, that was a hard to get through, ma'am, but I'm thank you for your help. Now stop squeezing my balls, lady.
There you go.
Thank you.
Okay.
Yeah, I did it.
Yes.